Serena.
Please feel free to come get me, okay? I'll leave you alone now.
I can't believe it. Is that girl really Lord Barrows' daughter?
Yeah, I know what you mean. But as unlikely as it may seem, they really are related.
How could someone as shady as Lord Barrows?
Shady or not, I'm pretty grateful for him right now. And thanks to Lord Barrows, at least we can finally get a little bit of rest, and we all need that right now.
I don't think we can relax quite yet.
Leone.
I understand that Nethergate is working for Lord Godwin. You never know where or when those guys are going to strike. We have to keep our guard up.
Leone, don't you think you're being just a little too paranoid?
No. I know what I'm talking about. I was once a member of Nethergate, too.
You were what?
There's no way. You know, when Farad took you in back then, you were even younger than Limslia is now. How could you have possibly been a member of Nethergate?
Nethergate used to kidnap children who didn't have any family and train them to be assassins. My very first memories are those of my training to become a Nethergate assassin. I don't know who my real parents were, or even what my real name is.
That's awful.
Day in and day out, they taught us nothing but how to hurt people. In 2 more years, they would have made me a full-fledged assassin. I would have been a murderer by now. Before that could happen, Farad rescued me. And he's the one that gave me the name Leon, too. So that's why I do anything to repay Farid. Prince, I'm sorry I never told you. Do you think you can still trust me even though you know about my past?
We'll be right back. Absolutely marvelous, Your Highness! What a triumphant return! A new god of war is born, the blood of His Majesty Ferret running in his veins! Attention, attention! Listen here, my dear citizens of Rainwall! Thelaena is about to be undermined by the evil ambitions of the ever-so-despicable Godwins! But with the divine guidance of the sun, His Royal Highness the Prince has come to stand before us! And in the name of our prince, let us join together and fight for the liberty of Thelaena! We must deal a crushing blow to Godwin, who murdered our queen and the commander of the queen's knights! And we must rescue the captured Princess Limslia! We shall restore our beloved homeland to all its former glory! Let our mercy as deep as the Fatus and our authority as powerful as the sun be revealed to the entire world!
Let our mercy as deep as the Fatus and our authority as powerful as the sun be revealed to the entire world! Let our mercy as deep as the Fatus and our authority as
Royal Highness, you've arrived just in time. Indeed, we are in the presence of one dauntless General Dine. He is from Sable, a fine hamlet in the south.
Your Royal Highness, I am most honored to meet you. My name is Dine. I hail from Sable. I was ordered by Lord Ralbell to assist you, sir. I came here with some of our troops as quickly as I could.
You're going to be a big help around here.
Sable's close to the border with Armus, so they've always been at each other's throats. But I've heard Armus has been shaking in their boots ever since Dine took command down there.
No, Lord Wilde, I'm afraid your compliments are undeserved. The reason Armus has been docile lately is because their Majesties Arshtat and Ferrid were so skilled at diplomacy. To show our gratitude to them, we solemnly pledge our strength to help you, sir, in any way we can.
Oh, this is most helpful to our cause. What's more, volunteer soldiers have been pouring in from every region. My, the day we thwart the Godwin scheme is indeed nigh.